Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming. I think a concussive attack would knock the armor off.
Control, we're compromised. Control.
Sweet dreams.
Control. Got eyes on Spider-Man.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves, and locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
When you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Criminals out there, right?
Moving in.
People displaced from their residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Security, you guys aren't very private.
Yeah. And scene.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. Then I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not...